Hello everybody, my name is GlackLittleCompany15. Let's play Destiny Pause 16. Yes, and my last favorite, the shotgun you just witnessed, is stronger than the other one. So yeah, I'm doing the Archive from Venus, so let's do this.
We just got this on a secure channel from the Cryptarch.
The Ishtar Collective gathered some of the greatest minds of the Golden Age. Their archive is a treasure of knowledge that we cannot lose to the fallen. Secure the archive, and the Cryptarchs will be in your debt.
All right.
The archive is buried under the rubble of the Academy. It won't take the fallen long to strip it like the rest of the planet. We better find it before they get inside.
So my goal is to live up to 25, and I'm on 24, so that's good. So probably out of this mission, I would be maybe 26 or 25, I don't know. Now with that, I can do that mission. I do not know how long it's going to take me in there, but I'm so happy I'm part 16 already. Thank you guys for all your support and everything, guys. Really appreciate it. I'm happy I have no issues with the server, so maybe my theory was right. We stole the internet. Oh, we stole the PS4. Yeah, so. Oh shit, sex. What's the fallen doing here? Oh yeah, I forgot this to fix home planet. Now, let's see, yeah, that's my goal, to be level 25 to fight the, I think that guy's name is Honor? I don't know. Sweet. Never went this way before.
Great. Fallen have already set up shop here. Let's hope they haven't gotten into the archive.
Yeah!
That's it. The archive. Secrets of the Golden Age, untouched for centuries. Radio A encryption. They were serious about keeping people out. Not a problem. After you.
Of course.
Unbelievable. The archive's power is still partially activated.
Well,
can I really like to...
Please enter your security clearance code.
Dr. Shim? Never mind that. Let's hit that terminal up ahead. This place is amazing. It's bigger than the archives in Old Accra.
I plan on fireballs or something.
Thank you, Dr. Shim. Shall I begin correlation of Vex Mind core samples?
So polite. Well, let's see what they've got.
Dr. Shim, security breach detected. Intruders, initiate Protocol 19.
Fallen. They followed us in.
Stop the fun. Sounds easy to me. So is Dr. Pepin created the fix? I kind of wonder about that.
Have a server feeding off the power.
Oh, that's so cool. Call that flying super punch.
Somewhere else.
Falcon punch. There's a havoc. Reload, reload.
Let's get back to the archive.
Yes,
this archive is amazing. Pathways to other galaxies, mappings of a Vex underworld, a place they called the Vault of Glass. Hopefully the Cryptarch can make sense of it. I'll let him know we found it.
Whoa, that is cool. That was a cool mission. Did I level up? Yes, I did. Good. That is very good. Alright. That's so interesting. How are these guys? I think I did not fight no boss in hell. I'll come back later. But I love to fight that dude. So I will upgrade when I get there. Alright.
Where to begin? Very fine. Give my regards to the enemy.
Okay, time to do my ripping things. Weak. Okay, so new ribbons. Well, it is even as this, so technically no. Okay. Time to go to the orbit. Now let's fight this guy.
I was born the moment the Traveler died, as everything collapsed around us. Before that day, there had never been a ghost. There had never been a guardian. I don't know much about the Traveler, but I know it made me to bring you back. And I spent a really, really long time searching for you. The Cosmodrome? Not the first place I looked. As I saw the other ghosts find their guardians, and the centuries went by, I wondered if I'd ever find you. And then, I did.
Oh, that's interesting. That was like a little history right there. That's very cool.
I remember everything about the day I was born. I still bear the scars.
So let's talk about the history
of the ghosts. The Awoken are my family now. And I am their queen.
Star Wars. Good graphics, holy crap.
We fought to keep our beautiful creation safe. And now this beast has come, claiming to be king. Marasav bows to no one.
That looks like magic.
We'll be right back.
Like the Krina's down. Holy crap! That's strong. Now that's going to be the big ship, I bet. Yep, it is. I knew it had no effect damage.
You and I know how this ends. We've known since you escaped from that pit.
There's a sword. Holy crap! That's like Dragon Ball Z crap right there. The Cream died.
The Awoken have played their part. This was all part of the plan.
Damn, it's powerful. God damn, that is powerful.
It is all.
Holy crap.
Guardian, this is Commander Zavala. The Cabal base on Phobos is blasting a signal across all channels. They're willing to break transmission cycles. This could be a prelude to a full-scale assault.
We're setting down on Phobos now.
I'll be monitoring your feed, Ghost. Good luck to you both.
Wow, okay. Taking Keen. Travel to the Phobos MSK Cabal. Gotcha.
Zavala, the Cabal are evacuating with extreme prejudice. They're getting torn up down here.
Good. Why the Cabal? Give me the butt kick.
Something has drawn us here. I can feel it.
Guardian, I've asked Eris Morn to monitor the channel.
Whoa!
Fingertips on the surface of my mind.
Yes. Thank you for your input, Eris.
Whoa, holy crap!
Whispers are louder. I will endure.
It's cool, that looks sense.
Speak a word, a name. He is here.
Who's here?
Right. Give your will to me.
The hell? The Phantom people. So that's the guy who created them. I get it. So the key not to make the Phantom people. That is very interesting. I better stop talking and concentrate before I get my butt kicked. So his name is Oryx. I think that's his name. Damn, he's tough. A pistol? The hell?
You have seen his face. It was his hand that transformed the Cabal.
This mission is scrubbed. Guardian, get to your ship and get out of there.
It's... Whoa. Really? This can't get model ripping. Huh. Holy crap, this sidearm is strong!
They sent teams to investigate anomalous energy fluctuations across the base. None of the units reported back.
This is very cool place.
We have reports of these taken across the system. Go, get out.
Ship's landing across the airfield. Hurry!
Oh, shit. Man, this gun is so powerful.
Havoc!
Kabbalah, we made it to our ship. We're heading home.
I got a ghost! The stories in there? Think it's gonna be tough to fight.
My contacts near Saturn, Sylock. Inside the Dreadnought.
Here we go.
Our first priority must be to protect the city. Our Guardian got a good look on Phobos. Whatever it was, it turned Cabal against Cabal, wiped out their base in minutes. How long would we last?
Until we understand what we're dealing with.
They are taken.
Eris, get your rock off my map.
It hasn't spoken since Crota fell. It speaks now because Oryx has arrived.
So Oryx has arrived. That's his name, is Oryx. Gotcha.
The final covenant of his son.
But why fight the Cabal?
Not fighting. Taking. Controlling their will.
So we focus on his army. Kill these taken until he's all that's left.
Whatever you kill, Oryx will replace.
The Dreadnought, then. How do we get past that weapon?
Without ending up like the Awoken.
I gotta go, see about a ship.
Cade, our discussion is not yet concluded.
Oh, I know. That's why I'm leaving.
Just don't want to be at that meeting, I bet. Alright. Can I go and do some stuff? Oh yeah. Taking key. Return to the speak. Now I'm doing that missions now. Well, I'm doing, my gun level up, so that's good. Yes, auto rival. Messy, baby. I'm keeping this freaking sidearm. That is a power ass gun. Okay, let's see. Oh no, I don't want to do that. Sweet. Alright, okay, I'm going to end this video here, guys. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share. And have a wonderful day, guys. Bye!